the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Can Edge end what has been a fantastic week for the Rated R Superstar? He left the Elimination Chamber with his World Heavyweight Championship. Edge is heading for WrestleMania. Can Edge finally get rid of Vicky Guerrero's power here in our main event?
And of course, the return of Kelly Kelly. She was hired back by general manager Theodore Long after she had been fired by Vicky Guerrero a couple of weeks ago.
So why was it that Kelly got fired?
Because she assaulted Vicky for no reason?
So Kelly Kelly wasn't given an opportunity to compete for her position here as a diva on SmackDown.
I have no idea what that has to do with anything, but
Vicky Guerrero is getting an opportunity. You've been crying all night about the fact that Vicky Guerrero, she's a mom and she has to take care of her family. Well, you know what? Vicky Guerrero's getting the opportunity to do that here.
You know what, Josh? Just because the only thing you have in life are a couple of dogs doesn't mean anything that you would know what Vicky Guerrero's all about. The woman has a family. She's raising children. She's putting girls through college. She needs this opportunity to keep this job here tonight. And Teddy Long has no business putting her in a matchup. She's not a trained athlete.
And she's not a referee either,
Cole. This is a mixed tag team matchup, so the superstars have to face the superstars. The divas must face the divas. Welcome back, Kelly Kelly, to Friday Night SmackDown.
Welcome back. I tell you, Vicky Guerrero, I know she better hope and pray Drew McIntyre got his head in the game, because right now, we don't know if he's thinking about Edge. We don't know if he's thinking about Kelly Kelly. What is he thinking right now?
Of course, Vicky Guerrero is put into this position by our return SmackDown general manager, Theodore Long, for Vicky's complacent actions. Remember, Vicky knew who assaulted Theodore Long a few weeks ago. Vicky knew it was her boyfriend, Dolph Ziggler, and Vicky did nothing about it.
You know, Drew's got to have mixed feelings here as well. You know, he's had his eyes on Kelly Kelly for a number of weeks.
I was the only one sticking up for you.
Now he's barking at Kelly that he's the only one sticking up for. So again, he's got to have mixed feelings, realizing he has to team with Vicky tonight with Kelly being on the outside of the ring.
Guys, we certainly saw a different side of Drew McIntyre this past Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber as Edge is all over McIntyre here in the early goings.
I think he better get his head in the game because, like I say, Vicky Guerrero could be gone.
May do it. Vicky Guerrero may be gone right now.
She could be going for the WWE tonight.
Now she'll be gone as the official consultant of Friday Night SmackDown if she loses this matchup.
Vicky seeing Edge saying, hey, I was this close to defeating Drew McIntyre. Here, oh, nice counter by McIntyre. As the sinister Scotsman goes for the cover here on Edge.
Edge still the World Heavyweight Champion. He will face Alberto Del Rio at WrestleMania with the world title on the line.
This is what I was referring to earlier, the aggressive nature of Drew McIntyre that was unleashed this past Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber, as McIntyre opts not to go for the cover, but to perhaps unleash some more punishment on the World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, what Drew's got to start thinking about is this. I realize his feelings for Kelly Kelly, but can you imagine if he picks up the victory?